high youth ministry at St. Gertrude Parish is all about fostering the faith lives of our 7th and 8th graders through high energy activities, powerful testimonies often shared by some of our high school leaders, and really the fostering of an authentic Christian community where our teens can come together, know that they're going to be loved, welcomed, and accepted, a real place where they belong. And we found that as we fostered this environment, many, many, many of our 7th and 8th graders are really thriving in their faith, and that's beautiful to watch.
I think it's really a wonderful program because I know for many of you, like, church and things like that aren't always really exciting, and so you kind of need something to help you get into it, and junior high youth ministry is a great way to start.
Great, and it's a really fun program for 7th and 8th graders to get together, just have a night of fun, and learn about God, ultimately.
So everyone gets there and you need a name tag, and then you go in the gym and play games, and they're fun. And then we eat food. It's pizza. It's yummy. And then we break up into small groups and talk about like the night's topic with the small group, and then we come back together for a talk and topic. So you get like a lot of different views and opinions, and then we go home.
There's a couple games that we do, so that's always fun. You can just hang around with other people that are Catholic too and hear their views on current events and stuff that's going on that's kind of hard to talk to other people about.
We have games first, and we go in small groups and talk about religion, and it helps us come closer to God and be more aware. Then we get to have great food at the end to sum it all up. It's all fun.
And whether mice and men have second tries.
It's just given me a better usage of my time over the weekends instead of just sitting on my couch and playing video games or watching TV.
So, like, my first introduction to junior high youth ministry was Rooted, and that kind of changed, like, it made me think more about God and my faith about God. So every youth ministry, I become, I don't know what you say, closer to God, but I learn about God in different ways, and my faith becomes deeper, and I learn more about other people's faith, about other people's life with God.
I first came because my mom really wanted me to go, and I told her I wasn't gonna go unless any of my friends were going, so I asked around and some of my friends were going because their parents were making them. So I decided to go, and I really liked it.
Well, I came in the first place because I found out about it through my parents, but also through other friends that I heard came to it. And it was just, I just thought, okay, well, I don't find it really interesting, but I'll give it a shot. And then I just came, and it really impacted you on myself on how many people actually care and like come and try to improve their faith.
I keep coming because after the first one and I heard the high schooler story of how it helped them personally, I thought if I ever come in a hard situation, I know that when I come, anything's gonna be okay because I'll be reminded that Jesus loves me.
I think there's a big difference between 7th grade and 8th grade. In 7th grade, you get the opportunity to learn from your 8th graders and from high schoolers that help out. In 8th grade, you play a different role where you sort of lead your 7th graders and help them out as well as learning from the high schoolers still.
7th graders, you get comfortable, you really like it, and you just want to keep coming. But once you become an 8th grader, the job kind of changes, and you have to help the younger kids, but you still have to respect the people that are there, like the high schoolers. But I think that it's just really good, and you can grow in many skills, like leadership, so.
think that they're scared, I guess, or they're too cool, they have better things to do. I think you should really come to this because first you're missing out to hang with your friends because a lot of people come to have good food and to learn about God. And like, I know it's not, you think, oh, we're gonna learn about God, we have to do an exercise, reading the Bible. No, you don't do that. You learn about other people's experiences and you learn fun ways to learn about God. And I assure you, if you go just like one time, there's a 99.9% chance you'll want to come back.